I love New York City, but I can't stay at the Carlisle anymore, except for that one. I press between those two pages of Hemingway poems we love, probably because two things can be true. I love and hate you. I'll be your best and your worst day. I'll be your blessing and curse, baby. Sometimes I'm cutting goals, but sometimes I'll get too close. You're nothing and everything I got to lose. Two things can be true.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ahmad Irfan bin Rosli Nur.
Ya, saya.
Saya nikahkan kamu dengan anak perempuan saya, Farah Fikah binti Abdul Rahim, dengan mas kahwinnya RM300 tunai.
Saya terima nikah Farah Fikah binti Abdul Rahim dengan mas kahwinnya RM300 tunai.
Alhamdulillah.
But you wouldn't want it any other way, yeah.
Sirih junjung berhias indah, sekaci pinang pembuka kata, bunga manggar kilau bercahaya, datang berkunjung ke majlis meriah, sejarah terukir nilai permata, lembaran sejarah kini bermula, mengumumkan ketibaan Raja Sehari untuk diraihkan ke Dewan Utama.
Never come down. Slowly floating in the air, along a wave of lavender clouds. You're perfect in every way. There's only one choice I can make.
To Farah and Irfan, congratulations, and always happy ever after.
Anak-anak berdua, ingatlah pesan orang tua. Ada orang bersuami isteri, pahit manis sama dirasa. Segala cabaran, dugaan, rintangan yang mendatang, hendaklah dihadapi dan diselesaikan bersama dengan baik. Sesungguhnya, perselisihan itu sebahagian daripada asam garam hidup. Bak kata Sinman B. Ramli, sedangkan lidah lagi sendiri ini kan suami isteri. Jadi, banyak-banyaklah bersabar dan pandai mengawal perasaan marah.